Yeah, that's, I know she lying on me. It got so bad, somebody came over to my Facebook, was trying to dog me. Don't make no sense. No, ain't no round two. I told, listen, I don't get why she can't just be done with me instead of lying. What's good? What's good? I'm doing good. Won't even talk about my Facebook no more. Give out my Facebook. People going on there and just trying to destroy my image. It's like that stuff ain't right. I got it. Well, I didn't really get into it with her, but it was this old woman. I caught her on her Facebook. It's like, you know, I don't appreciate you getting on my, you know, on one of my posts and trying to destroy my image. All right. We gonna see. She will. She might as well just leave me alone, like, for real. Now the moment was just all on, they just going sick. She tried to go sick on me. She was an elderly lady. I was trying to respect her, but I was like, I don't appreciate that. You know what I mean? It's like you coming all the way to my Facebook to make it a point to try to destroy my image. For what? Whenever all this stuff is lies, I didn't steal nothing from 21. I didn't steal not a dime. I didn't try to use her, none of that. Like, what kind of sense was it? She was flying here. You know what I mean? It's like, come on, man. I never changed the password. That's what I'm saying. It's all lies. That's the thing. It must have been her to change the password because if y'all remember on that page, she made the well, she changed the whole page. It was named Katie, whatever. I still ain't been back over there. I didn't take her food stamps. That's what I'm saying, man. Y'all sound crazy. If y'all remember when we was at the Airbnb, yeah, I'm a real nigga. I don't care. I use stamps. You know what I mean? I ain't shoot. You know what I mean? Like, but anyway, she said get the stamps. Take the stamps and go to Kroger and buy the food that she had cooked. I ain't steal nothing. That's the thing. Y'all need to keep your mouth shut if y'all know what y'all talking about. Like, real talk. Like, why you on there telling these people I stole all your shit? Why you telling people I stole all your shit? Like, I don't.
Vince, you know you went and brought your kids food with my food stamps. No, so you didn't.
Okay, but you, oh my gosh, man. You just want to make it out that I'm a bad guy, like for real.
Did you do it or not?
I did it, but you acting like that I snuck and did it. Because
You did. You did.
I got hot
You
dogs.
did.
Hot dogs
And
and
you ain't ask me.
hot dogs and chips. Stop.
That's stealing. If you don't ask somebody, you just stealing.
We together, like shit, come on. I'm saying, but what about the other stuff you said I supposedly stole? Listen,
What I say you stole besides my $400?
what?
All I said we stole was my food stamps and my $400. I didn't steal that $400. You stole it. Stop lying.
I swear to God on my mama grave, Joe. Shut the fuck up with that.
All right, Vince, if you would have lied, that's why I can't get back with you. Like, I really did like you, but it's just like I can't even get back with you because you lie about stupid shit.
You're a fucking rat. Like, real, that's some rat shit. You know, girl.
That's not rat shit. You sit there and you say you was gonna auction off my clothes and shit.
Listen,
And you know how much money I gave you, Vince, out of my pocket? Do you know how much money I spent on you out of my pocket?
I don't give a.
And then on top of that, coming to see you.
You could have kept your ass at the crib for all of this. Like, stupid ass. Man, I swear on my life I didn't steal that shit. Y'all gonna believe whatever she says, and I don't give a fuck. Ain't nobody broke this way, like, on everything. Like, I get tired of that shit. Man, I don't give a fuck. Y'all know she went over to that page and changed the name and everything. She was on the post. Or somebody said that was days, but on everything. I swear to God on my life. Somebody said, give my auntie her money back. I ain't about to even let her back up here. If you about to come up, listen, I swear to God on my life, put it on all my kids, I did not fucking take that money off of that account. In fact, I'm about to see if it tells me who withdrew it. I'm about to look at the withdrawal. You saw where my iPhone at, son? Is it, I thought this was mine. What? I'm looking for my iPhone. Go out there in the car and see if it's in my truck real quick. Somebody said, no, I did it. She a rap for doing this shit to me, man. It's like, known gun. Well, I did not do shit. $5 off a food stamp card, but I'm stealing. I know. I got back and let her know. Shit, if we together, yes. I used such and such because, shit, you have me gonna make the store run. And at the end of the day, I'm about to take care of mine. It's $5 off a food stamp card, but I fucking stole something off a food stamp card. Man, kick rocks. Get the fuck out of here. The fuck out of here. Five? Who said 500? Y'all some clowns, man. That's some clown shit. If she wanted to be done, all she had to be like, I'm done. That's it. You're not about to sit up here in a storyline off of me and be talking shit about me all fucking day. No, that's what you're not going to do. What's the solution?
What up, Vince? Okay, my nigga, I got a solution. We can fix this problem. All this shit can go away, bruh. This is what you gotta do. How about you send the 400 out the goddamn money you begged for, since all those people is her supporters that sent it to you?
Listen, first of all, you retarded. If they sent it to my Cash App, it was intended for me. First of all, remember that. It wasn't her money. If they didn't send it to her, I was not in the middle of her transfers. Like, you need to chill. How about the solution is you get down. You said no? Get check up there, son. Thank you. I'm not about to add her because, listen, she need to get her shit together and stop fucking lying on me. I'm tired of this shit. Y'all seen I ain't been live all fucking day. She got the money off of the fucking account and she's still trying to make me look fucking bad. Stop playing with me. Tell her to prove that wasn't linked to her account. That whole transfer. She a motherfucking liar. No, she didn't what? Don't y'all mind if y'all think I'm about to steal something. Man, get the fuck up out of here. All right. Let's do it this way. Look, I'm tired of your ass. Oh, somebody just got kicked. I know those people in the queue.
I got one question. What happened to the money that she was making on your app before you came and took your phone that whole day? What happened to that money? And then you took all her food stamps. Like, why you take her food stamps?
Hey, y'all people is retarded. This shit is wild. Y'all just doing okay. I get it. Y'all just doing it, trying to get under my skin. Y'all her fucking rights too. Y'all just trying to get under my skin. I get it. All right. I get it. It's not gonna work. Food stamps still there. That's all y'all trying to do is get at me. Okay, I get it. I get it. That's what y'all do to these niggas after she can't get her way. Y'all some fools. Y'all some rats. God damn it, y'all almost had me. Y'all almost had it. Y'all almost had me. I ain't even gonna get mad. I ain't gonna even waste my energy on that. How y'all day going? Exactly. I ain't gonna even have nobody. Open it. Oh, I see my parents. I forgot.
Yeah, boy.
I
am the beast.
I thought I was the foolish one. Let me see if I can go to that account. Like, that shit is funny as fuck. Y'all know good and well all this shit was a fucking lie. Y'all just want to get under my skin, but it ain't gonna work. It's not gonna work. Y'all almost had me. I was about to flip the fuck out. Listen, I'm giving her all of her shit back. She should have came and got it. I'm not about even wasting my money on sending it. She can send me some money to send her shit now since she want to give me so much hassle. We could have just broke up and been done. Simple as that. But you want to try to drag it again. Ain't nobody about to add her. No. She can go. You already know. If she started live, y'all all going to go over there so she can start her live and go over there. Like, real shit. I'm not about to feed into it. That's what the fuck y'all do. I don't do that shit. Y'all better try Jesus, not me. You was talking about me last night. Was I live last night? Was I letting people speak on her last night? She just wanted to destroy my life. I don't care. Thank you for coming over and supporting 21. 21 rap bitch. You ain't a bad bitch, you're a rap bitch. That was some rat shit you tried to pull on me. I'm not adding you. You're nobody to me. You're somebody to them, but you're nobody to me. Nobody. I wasn't saying that, but no, since you got on some rat shit, I see what you are. Stop being a fucking rat. You nasty. Add me. Come on, what's next? What's next? That's why she acting like that, but I fucked the shit out of her. I fucked her fucking brains out. That's why she acting like that. Because she can't be with me, and then shit, she gonna do whatever the fuck she can to fucking destroy me. But it's not gonna work. Real talk, I don't care. You can be on this live all fucking day trolling me. I don't care. You're a fucking trolling. Y'all remember them little fucking trolleys? From back in the day, the nappy hair. Ain't nobody still no food stamps. Y'all can go ahead and say whatever. Y'all ain't about to get under my skin. Man, shit, I wish y'all motherfuckers had a life. Like, for real. I don't give a fuck if she coming or not. I don't care. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Karma gonna get her ass. That's why I'm not gonna even get out of character for this shit. Like, real talk. I am pissed, but it's like, you know what I mean? It is what it is. I am the one on here. This is my page. I have a right to be on here. I don't care. But she's not about to get up here and have people fucking calling me or putting stuff on my Facebook talking shit about me that's not true. Stop being childish and go live your fucking life. Real talk, just go live your life. It's that easy. We're dying. Go live your life. Like, it's that simple. I never had intentions on fucking you over, none of that shit. Never fucked you over, so why would you tell these people that? You know they're gonna believe anything you said. That's a damn shame. So look, y'all don't get it. Here's how I feel about it. 21 Hey, she, man, she a straight demon right now. She tried to do whatever she could just to destroy my image. For what reason? What reason? You could have stopped fucking with me. I should have stopped fucking with her a long time ago. Honestly. I can say whatever y'all want to say. If you ask me, I'm not on. She ain't put me on. This ain't shit. This is all, hey, she ain't put me on. I wasn't trying to get on by her. I was really trying to support her and be on some real shit, on some family type of shit. And she messed that shit up. I bet you I will. I can still go get a gig at any church I want to while y'all talking about. That man, that's sad that y'all just trying to really mess people's lives up. Y'all lives must be fucked up to sit here and be really trying to mess other people's lives up. Only thing y'all gonna do is push me where I need to be. Like, real talk. And y'all need some of the supporters to put some hearts in the comments for them fucking haters. Y'all some fucking haters. I don't care about anybody in the queue. Y'all fucking don't even fucking matter. Y'all some fucking haters. Real talk. Yeah, her followers just as dumb. Put them hearts out for the haters. Y'all doing a damn good job. You're doing a damn good job. I'm sorry that y'all life is fucked up. I really am. It's not about you being smart or anything. I'm telling you, if your life is fucked up, it's just fucked up, and you just want to destroy other people's lives because the feelings you have inside. That's some fucked up shit. That's some demonic shit. You can get up off of that. So I'm not the one, like, real talk. And thanks for the hearts. Y'all keep tapping them hearts. Let's put so much love in this room. Hey, the haters ain't gonna have no choice but to love. You feel what I'm saying? That's all that's happening this way. Even 21, like, I'm still not even speaking bad on you. I did call you a rat. It is what it is. I don't wish bad on you. Stop trying to destroy my image. Point blank, like, for real. My image. Stop trying to do that shit. I'm not trying to destroy your image. Maybe they, never mind, I ain't gonna come for you. But, like, for real, just go live your life. Go do what you want to do. Go be who you want to be. I'm not gonna say, but go be who you want to be. Like, I'm tired of it. You're not about to do this shit to me. The only thing you're gonna do is cause some problems, I swear. For no reason, when you could have just left me the fuck alone. LOL. Whatever. Thanks for the beans. Yeah. She most definitely should have left my child out of it. My son didn't have shit to do with it. My nephew didn't have shit to do with it. My sister didn't have shit to do with it. Yeah, she just childish, but it's like, you know what I mean? All y'all can do is pray for her. Like, me talking about her ain't going to make her get, you know, get any better. What the heck? How is that? I just wanted to get off the bull and y'all stop believing everything she says. Like, she gonna tell y'all whatever she feel like telling y'all gonna believe. She gonna tell you, listen, she could tell you her foot got cut off and she'll point the camera at y'all foot and y'all still believe it. Like, it's crazy. Yeah, she put my son in, it was dragging my son, talk, man, don't do that. Like, that's not even cool. Mm-mm. Yeah, they believe anything. I didn't let her clown me. Like, shit. Well, I kind of did. Yeah, you right. But shit, I kept giving her chances. I'm like, should I at least went into the relationship to try to work out for a year, you know what I mean? But shit, we couldn't even get that far. It's like, shit, she kept doing bullshit. I kept having talks with her. Just like shit, she had to know when I was getting tired of her. So I told her, I don't need to be babysitting nobody. You grown, you need to be making the right decisions. You get drunk, you want to get to touch another man. Nah, this ain't that, Joe. Now, who is y'all talking about? What is y'all going sick about? Someone look like me, who is that? Where is 21?
Hey.
What's up?
I can't hear you.
You hear me now?
No. Hello?
You can't hear me, but
you can
answer me though.
You sound like you in a hole. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, could y'all hear me? Yeah, so I had to be on her phone. Oh, you can't hear me? Oh, you can't hear when I bring people up? Okay. Somebody try to get up and let me see. Get on up. Get low. Can y'all still hear me?
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from?
Yes.
What are you doing?
I'm a baby. Leave my phone. Goodbye.
What the hell was going on? What was going on there? What was going on? What was that shit?
Hey, Vince. What's up?
What's up? What's up?
Listen, baby. I know you didn't take anything, but let me just say this. If you did, you deserve that shit. Because you really put yourself out there with a bum like 21. No real nigga ain't gonna do nothing like that. So if you took it, it's yours. Keep it, damn it. You put your image on the line to try to, you know what I'm saying, help this girl. Man, no real nigga ain't putting their image out there being seen and doing no shit like that with 21. That girl is a train wreck. She's a complete train wreck. So if you took it, keep it. It's yours. You deserve it.
To be honest, bro, I wish I did now. You know what I mean? How everybody coming at me. I wish I would have took the shit. I would have had that Mac. I'm telling you, I would have been producing right now. In Jesus' name, I would have been producing. With that little B.O. 400. Come on, y'all make it make sense. If my mission was to get that fucking Mac, why don't I have it? You get what I'm saying? Come on now, let's make it make sense. I'm trying to get the Mac on my behalf. I don't care. It was one point in time I told her to buy it for herself because I didn't think I was going to be able to get it in time. I'm not going to watch her. Listen, I get people calling me about her. You know what I mean? I don't call her. I don't do none of that. The only thing I shoot, I just want her to come and get her stuff, and I'm straight. I was going to send it, but I'm about to waste the dime. Yeah, she even said Pastor. Yeah, y'all know when she said Pastor P stole her iPad. She just love fucking lying. She probably sold that motherfucker. Yeah, she lying on everybody. Man, it's petty, man. Y'all already know who she is, so man, I might as well jump up off of that crap. Only thing the haters, only thing y'all haters gonna do is push me out of here, like for real. That's it. Y'all only gonna reach a certain altitude. Like I'm telling y'all, y'all can only go so high. Y'all haters can only go so high, and then y'all ain't gonna be able to survive up there. In real talk. I'm not talking about her, Joe. I'm not. I'm just defending myself about what the fuck she's lying on me about. Not once have I tried to tear her image down. I don't even care. Like, shoot. They already know what she be on. Exact lane about the entertainment, y'all clowns. They're getting better. Thank you. It's getting better. That stuff is crazy. It is what it is, though. I'm done with it. Like, real talk. Y'all should really encourage her to stop lying on me. Go find something else to do. You know what I mean? This is how she gets money. I understand, but leave me out of it. Like, shoot, leave me out of it. Yeah, she lies to get money. It's sad. You should never have to lie. That's why I told her. Like, that's why. Why do y'all think I never would do storylines with her? Because I don't got that lying shit in me. I can't make up shit just to, you know what I mean, get a couple. No. It's like I've never been, you know what I mean, this like shit. I've never been to that point where I've had to do it. So it's like, I would never do it. Yeah, I'm going to church. You going to come? I don't care what y'all say. She can do whatever the fuck she wants to. The only thing she gonna be doing is coming to get her shit, and that's it. She don't want to mess around and get locked up in this city. I got the penitentiary here in this little bitty ass city. That's how motherfuckers don't come here and clown. That's why I don't clown in this city, shit. I go to work, come home. Go to church, come home. I don't even kick it in this city. I haven't even been out, and I've been here for months. The most I've been out was with 21. Is it going out to eat? She ain't about to come and clown me tonight. Listen, she need to know better than that. My sister ain't about to have that shit. Like point blank. Y'all might want to tell her to stop it for some real shit happened. My sister ain't about to play that shit. Mm. Okay. She can just come pick her shit up and just keep it pushing. That's it. Like I said. Anything else? Nothing else. You better hope. Like. What can y'all do? Y'all broke. Oh, she want all the smoke? Okay. Her ass gonna be sitting in the cell. I'm not gonna get into it with no woman. Like, real talk. Her ass will be sitting in the cell somewhere. I ain't about to play around with her ass. She doing all this shit for entertainment just to make a dollar. Yeah, I'm really done with it, real talk. That's what I'm saying. Y'all thought I'd be watching and I knew her like that. I don't.
God bless you. You from Grand Rapids?
You sound familiar.
Huh? I used to live in Grand Rapids. That's why I jumped up here. I stayed at 1149 Jefferson, and then I stayed at 114 Peony by the church over there by Stewart. I stayed on Stewart on the corner house.
Yeah, I actually used to stay on Burton and Francis. Yeah, so I was.
Oh, stay right by me.
Right by that church, yeah, like time out.
Yeah, you stayed right by me.
You know my sister, you know Ebony Daniels.
You know what? It's so many people that I know there. I can't even tell you. Right. And if I didn't know their real name, I gave them a nickname.
Right. Yeah, trust me. If you was on the southeast side, like trust me, you probably know all my people. Like you don't know any Daniels down there.
I'm okay. I'm gonna give you a big family name. Do you know Julie, what's Julie last name? Man, I've been gone so long, I done forgot her name. Julie used to stay right there, you know where the old folks home, where the retirement home is, right there by Burton. No, that's not Burton. That's over there by Stewart where the old folks live.
Kind of. What side of town is that?
It's like a retirement home for the crazy folks.
Right.
It's over there by Stewart and stuff. But she lived right there. She's been living there for years. If I call it, I can't think of their last name right now. Damn.
Tell me this.
Do you know Curtis? And Curtis and he got a brother named Curtis got dreadlocks. He and Narcotics Anonymous. Shelly Cole, I know Shelly Cole. She been all on TV. She used to run the what's the woman thing that you go when you homeless and shit? Is that Mel Trotters? No.
Yeah, that's Mel Trotters. Right. These comments is going sick. Well, thank you for coming up here.
Okay, you have a good one. Don't let nobody stress you out. Keep hope alive. Right. Bible to the people, y'all.
Bible to the people.
They won't.
Do you remember? No. Yeah, I made a new page. I had to.
Cousin.
Who is this? Notice my cousin. Which one of my cousin is this? Which one?
Man, that shit was so funny, bro. For to say she from the block, she don't know no motherfucking back. She don't know shit. All right, cuzzy.
All right. Y'all just stay welding. See, that was my cousin. I don't know which one. She was from the northeast side. Northeast side. Y'all got me cracking up. They said it's a small world.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, can you hear me now?
Okay. So what about 21 made you want to take her serious?
I'm not going to talk about 21. Do you want to ask me a question?
Yeah. What other instruments can you play?
What other instruments do I play? Play the basics to just about everything. I play the basics. I play the drums, the piano, the organ, guitar. Well, not the acoustic guitar. I play the bass guitar. I haven't tried to play saxophone over like 12 years, you know, so.
Okay, one last question. Like, what kind of women are you attracted to? Or you don't have a type?
I do have a type. I was just in the season of my life. But you're trying to reel me in. You're still trying to ask me the question you try to ask in the first place.
No, I'm not. I ain't talking about her.
Okay. Anyhow, I'm just going to tell y'all. I was in a season of my life where it's like, boom, I was refocusing. I got caught up in some mess. Now I got everybody coming crazy at me. You know what I mean? We all to feel
sure. No, we're not coming crazy at you. We just want to know these things. And if you don't want to answer them, that's cool.
I do like me classy women. You know what I mean? It's like.
Oh, hell.
You know what I mean? But.
Did you see anything classy in 21? Mm-hmm. I mean, 12, 1, 2?
I don't want to talk because I don't want to dog.
I didn't say 21. I said 12, 1, 2. All right, let me get down.
Make sure you follow me. Hey, you say ride the wave. Hell yeah, fuck it. Hey, shit, ride the motherfucking wave. Who is Queen? Queen, get up here. You talking all this shit. Get your ass up here. That's what I'm gonna start doing, pulling people from the comments. Oh, see, look, you better stop talking that shit. I'm gonna pull your ass up here, Queen. You better stop playing. You just followed me on here? Somebody just hit me up on Messenger. Oh, Queen of fucking man, you better get the fuck up out of here. You about to get kicked. No, I never say I considered 21 classy. I was gonna polish her up though. She fucked that up for herself. So. Hey. Somebody go ahead and kick Queen. My day was good. Oh. Yeah, I do need an admin. Let me see who's in there right now. I think I got two already. Listen, let them troll, let them do what they want to do. You know what I mean? It's like, shoot. But listen, my supporters, go ahead and just throw up some hearts. You can beam me. You can cash at me. You can do whatever you want to do. You know what I mean? It's like, she mentioned in the comment. My haters going to get me to about 2,000 views. Come on, haters. Give me there. I thought you had money. Send me to my cash up.
All I'm saying is, on my behalf, I've been on 21 ever since Facebook, okay? And this, that, and the third, but still, you shouldn't even conduct yourself like that as a man, first and foremost, too, because you should be better than that and communicate with her without all that riff-to-raff, too. You know what I understand?
I really don't understand because what do you mean? I have communicated with her, but she wants to be on board and destroy my image.
Well, at first and foremost, you already know how 21 is from Jump Street.
I didn't.
You know what I mean?
Found out, I guess. Thank you for your time. Goodbye. Keep making excuses. Are you on live right now? You texting my messenger. Are you on your own live right now? What's your name on Beagle? Hola.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Let me ask you a question. Mm-hmm. So you mean to tell me you ain't know nothing about 21 before you got with her? You ain't know the shit 21 be doing?
I didn't know that she be on what she been on. I didn't know she was, no. I had an idea, but I didn't know. No.
Everybody know about 21. She been viral, okay? So it's just weird to me that I feel like every dude she get with, y'all just play, like y'all be playing her. Like, I don't like that shit. Like, because before 21, nobody knew.
Okay. Somebody kicked her. Thank you. Whoa, shit. Dang, I'm sorry, y'all, man. Somebody sent me a picture of their cat so fucking fat. Man, why y'all doing that? God, dog. They on there tripping. Yeah, but honestly, I'm going to say it one more time. I don't owe y'all an explanation. I didn't play her. Never intended to. She just never got... you know what I mean? It's like... It don't even matter no more. Because shit, if I wanted the fans, wouldn't I have been going, if I wanted clout from her or anything, money or whatever, wouldn't I have been doing this shit with her? I was still on my own shit. God dang, man. I'm gonna click on that message again. I got to. Keep it to yourself. I wasn't gonna tell him your name. I wasn't gonna tell him your name. But that mug is fat. Yeah, we got church windows in the crib. I'm playing, it's a historical house. And just a whole bunch of women. Hey, I swear, man, it's like, y'all are enabling her. It's like this shit crazy. Crystal King, what's up? What's up? What's up? All right, I got some people in the queue. Now, what should I eat? What should I eat? How you doing?
Okay.
I'm good. Where you from?
I'm from Sierra Leone.
You from Nigeria?
No, Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone?
Yeah.
Okay. They say you pretty. You are.
Thank you.
They say, how old are you?
I'm 18.
Whoa. What brings you over here?
Not much. I'm just bored, so I'm trying to find something fun to do.
Okay. Well, you have a good one, because listen, I'm old, you know? I can't get caught. Not like this. Have a good one, though.
That's...
Not like that, sweetheart. No, don't move on. Don't move on fast. I keep forgetting this person is fast. Did I drop this person already?
Yeah. No, I dropped myself.
Oh, okay.
Someone sent you a picture of their pet cat.
Oh my goodness, yes.
What kind of cat was it?
You know what kind of cat I'm talking about.
A Siamese?
Yes, it was bald.
Garfield? It was fat like Garfield.
Okay,
it was fat. Okay. All right, let me get out.
Shit. Let me go ahead and follow that I'm playing. You good, nephew?
Yes,
okay. Hey, son, you got anything to throw in the washer? What? I said, I'm talking to Keyson. Yeah. You got anything to throw in the washer? You need to throw in the washer? I want to wash. All right, all right. I'm not trying to go to Atlanta because my baby mama in Atlanta right now and 21 trying to go to Atlanta. I do not need to go to no Atlanta. I'm going to stay the fuck up out of here. And you got a pic for me? Send it to me. Send it to me on my Facebook. Yeah, listen, y'all funny as hell. Meow. All right, let's get to work. All right, I'm about to clock in now. You already know what time it is. Everybody, the hour is here. It's Cash App time. Now let's thank God. Oh, wow. Thank you. We already got a payment that's coming in, $20. That's the first payment of the day. Appreciate you, Brandon. Brandon Scott. Y'all get me together already. We just sat on here to have fun, right? I'm playing. I ain't going to talk to you. I'm like no pastor. Oh, we have another one. We have another $20 from Quanda Lisa Jenkins. We have more coming in. If y'all, listen, my Cash App is right up there. You already know that I'm gonna get this Mac. I'm gonna do some production for y'all. Like, you're gonna drown out these haters with all positive vibes, like real talk. Exactly. Awesome. Like, they acting like the church. When I mention offering, man, my views drop. My views dropped a little bit. That's how they do in church. They put the one finger up and go out the door on them. And it's true, everybody else do it. Everybody doing this. It's not about to be a problem about me doing it. I'm trying to do some good stuff with it. I don't care. All right.
Let's pray for us first before we get the offering passed around.
Go ahead.
No, you pray, Pastor. You getting the offering.
Listen, you over the usher boy. You better get it together.
All right, let me say a prayer. Everybody bow your heads in the comments. Bow your heads. Lord, we come to you today because we got a lot going on in our lives, God. Not just my friend Vince here, not just me, Lord, but everybody in the comments, everybody in the universe, Lord. We need you. We don't know what we're doing here, but God, we know that you're going to bring us through. We try and we fail, but God, we know why you put us here. We have a mission to uphold, and we will do that, God. And thank you. If you have found it in your hearts to give him something, give him something. Don't look at it like, oh, he's begging, or don't look at it like, oh, you know, what am I going to get in return? Things happen when you give, you will receive. If it's in your heart, it's in your heart. Mm-hmm. I love you. Amen.
Oh, you too. Listen, I'm following you. Listen, that was powerful. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
You got it for me. You hear me?
Yep.
Hey, for real.
Yeah, you know. And I'm not playing with God.
You're playing with me. I hear you. Hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's not playing with God. The thing is, everybody plays with God. We're on earth.
Exactly.
You got to use your brain. You always do things against him. But I just pray and I meant it. So thanks, Vince.
I'm going to tell you meant it. At first, I thought you were joking, but I was like, okay, I felt a little something. I was like,
well, thank you.
I appreciate you. And I really do. Thank you.
No problem. Bye-bye.
Bye. Hey, I know y'all felt that thing. You know what I mean? It's like these haters going to end up going. I don't care if the views drop. I can drop down to two or three people. I'm gonna be doing the same stuff. Well, probably not the same stuff. I'm not gonna have them haters, but you get what I'm saying. It's gonna be all love then. Listen, it's cool. If you don't feel the need or feel it in your spirit, if you don't feel led, don't do it. Like point blank. If you see, like, I'm being real with you right now. If you see that, if you're about to plant a seed into my life and you know it's about to grow, like, oh God, whoever plants this seed, listen, I got it right there. It's recorded. I'm gonna make sure you're connected. You're gonna be the root. Like, point blank. Like, that's how I roll, you know what I mean? If you don't, I'm not gonna be mad at you. You know what I mean? It's like, honestly, going and missing out on the blessing, though, real talk. Shay, shut up. I thought she was laughing at me, Shay. I don't know who I'm talking about. I promise you, I'm not getting back with her. Honestly, it's like, I'm ready to live life. Y'all, listen, y'all seen I was trying to put up with it. Like, you know what I mean? But it's like, to a certain point, especially when you start dogging my son, no, that's not happening. My sons don't even know about it. It's boring now. Okay, goodbye. Exactly, that's facts. Listen, I don't care what y'all talking about. I promise to God, listen, I swear to God, like, and I'm like, listen, I'm not going back. I'm not. What's up? What's up? Somebody jump in the box. Y'all just watching me. Like, y'all weird. What y'all doing? Y'all, I got all these views for nothing right now. Are y'all talking to each other? I'm just playing with you. Y'all ain't weird. Okay. Now y'all talking. I didn't know. Okay. Well, let's just use my lobby just so y'all can come on here and talk. We're going to call this the gathering. Listen, I'm going to sing to y'all once y'all, I will if y'all start being nice. Stop trolling me. And help me get to that Mac. My Cash App is right there. Cash App is right here. Yeah, the church gathering. That's what we're going to start calling these, the church gathering. Everybody here. The ain'ts and the saints. No, but if I open the panel to do a discussion on a discussion on Christianity and about these churches. Would y'all be open to it? Okay, I see a couple of yes. Did y'all hear my question? We gotta know. You're welcome to stay at home, sir. No, you're welcome to stay at home as well. Oh, snap, y'all got me. Oh, y'all, hey, okay, okay. Y'all got me to a 119. Okay, okay. Y'all give me the 200 for the day, and we'll be good. I appreciate y'all. Why'd you eat food this late? See, now you're feeling sick. But shoot, everybody else use their strategy. Who cares? I'd have been around her. Listen, okay. You want to use her strategy too, so stop playing with me. I sent you a flower. I probably did. Let me. I don't remember. Oh, you sent me a flower. I don't feel a little awkward at all. I don't. That she is. She is the gold on the cash shop. I'll give her that. So I'll give her anything. What was that saying? Oh, it was a free rose, okay.
Hi, Vince. Hello, can you hear me? Okay, I just have a question. I just want to say, like, if you was to get in a relationship with someone and they were like an actress and they had a steamy part to play, like, would you get mad at your significant other for playing that part?
Nope. I'm pretty sure they can pay good money to do that. She's not getting paid good money to do this shit. You know?
Right. I can understand that. But I'm just saying, just on a lower level, I think that's where her mind is. It's like she's putting on a show. She does go a little too far, but she's putting on a show in her mind for the beans and for the cash apps. Right. Right. Because it's when you're in a relationship, it goes, you know. Your significant other should be okay with it. Because I know people that get paid big bucks and their significant others be like, no, don't play that role. You know? I was just wondering, just a question.
Okay, okay. Thank you, thank you.
All right. Put me down. I don't know how to.
Okay. What?
That's the thing, man. I'm telling you, I ain't gonna even dog. I ain't gonna go into it. I ain't gonna even do it. I'll send you a message. I'm gonna go check it out in a minute. Hope all is well with you. Now my boy got one for $500. I'm just trying to get $500 for it. I don't. eBay is gonna probably be a little more than that, and it's not gonna be the same Mac. I already got stuff already downloaded, studio software and all that on it. It's gonna be to take less time for me to set it up. You said a dating panel. No, that was a joke. I didn't make a band the other day. It was a joke. It was just to get in her mind, just to piss her off because she was trying to destroy my image. Come on, y'all know I would have been had the Mac. I didn't make no thousand. That was the first storyline I told. Honestly. So what about somebody get up here and talk to me about this relationship panel that y'all talking about? What kind of panel? And now I'm getting his storylines, okay. But it's still a level of respect. History panel? What kind of history panel? You said I keep kicking. That's good. So do I gotta end the live to make a panel right now, or can I do it while I'm on live? Tap the screen, share the live, tap the screen, share the live. I can do it, so what do I gotta click on? Thank you. Now what? What the heck am I supposed to click? Yeah, somebody get up and help me out. I'm over here trying to see what the heck is that. Tap the screen, set it like, gift the host. Thank you. That's my girl right there. Thank y'all. Y'all making it happen. See, I'm on level 9 now. I'm coming up. And listen, that's another thing. The more, you know, the higher the level is, the more admins you get, right? So that's why I couldn't send no more admins. So that's what y'all do, is send some beans. I can make more admins. That's why I say I would rather y'all cash at me, but shoot, y'all don't be listening. Who said that? What? I don't get what you're talking about. I appreciate that. Listen, you are the best. Listen, let me follow you. You are the best trolley ever. I appreciate you. She look, she's trolling, but she's gifting. You get what I'm saying? Listen, I'm following you. Listen, that's some real shit. Pumpkin, what, somebody said lying with Pumpkin? Pumpkin don't want to lie with me. I don't know, you tell me what content I'm holding. You're over here, so you know, you tell me. Hell yeah, sitting here and just watching. So what's this, a troll? Isn't that what they call it, trolling? They're trollies. Haven't been watching what? Oh, that's at somebody else. I forget when it says at. Okay, I got it. Facts. Hey. Thank y'all for joining. Tap the screen, share the live. Somebody get up here and teach me how to change this to a panel. Y'all can go ahead and throw some bells. Thank y'all for the hearts. Thank y'all for the hearts. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Hey, y'all find me somebody to line with and tell them don't come over talking about 21 because we're not here to talk about 21. There's not a manual book for Google. I'm probably about to jump off of here. Where's the Mac at? Thank you. People don't know about it. It's a historical house. Some people be clowning it. That stained glass window, yeah, it costs some money. Stained glass costs. Little do you know. Thank y'all. It's not mine, it's my sister's. Tell Leah, come over here. I'm probably about to get off and get some meat. I'll be back later. I'll sing for y'all later.